sales-driven professional, I understand how important it is to keep going back to basics a few times a year to keep the saw sharpened, so to speak. And I understand how vital continuous training is in today's competitive sales environment to keep producing and improving. And quite simply, there is absolutely nothing that can beat the simple PDR formula to cement your training efforts. There's no quicker way to sharpen your skills and learn more techniques, phrases, and words than to follow the PDR formula. If you follow this formula with discipline and determination, it'll revolutionize your sales performance and income. It'll make you more confident, competent, and appealing to your customers and your prospects. All top achievers, no matter what field of endeavor they come from, be it business, sport, or acting, all make use of this formula to achieve their phenomenal results. And it'll be exactly the same for you. Because it has been proven to work over hundreds, if not thousands of years. And it's even more powerful in the profession of selling, because you do not need any inherent natural talents, as say in sports or acting. But as usual, there's a catch though, and here it is. The PDR formula might be simple to use, but it is most certainly not easy to do correctly. And it's not easy to do because it takes pig-headed discipline and determination to follow it, to use it, and to master it. It's just hard enough to do, which stops most salespeople from mastering it. And therein lies your opportunity. Because, as a sales-driven professional, you can use it to stand out from the crowd and even to become one of the best in the world at what you do. In fact, you can never become one of the best at anything unless you master this PDR formula. That's how important it is. So let me explain the simple, powerful formula of the champions. PDR. Practice, drill, and rehearse. If you learn your training material and then set up a disciplined regime every day to practice, drill, and rehearse it, then in very short time, you'll begin mastering the material and making it yours. Once you internalize the words and phrases by practicing them, drilling them, and rehearsing them over and over again, they will then start coming out as your own words and phrases with your own slant and personality on it. This is when you begin stepping into the realm of the true professionals. Now, in most areas of life, creation begins with imitation at some level. And this is especially true in sales. If you'll take the sales-driven training, then learn the words and phrases that have been proven to work and been used and tested by salespeople long before us. And then, with pig-headed discipline and determination, PDR it. Then you will reap the benefits in your sales figures, your earnings, and in your life. It is that simple, but it's not that easy. Thanks for watching. This is Tom Hardiman from Sales Driven International. Bye for now.